Today, when I look around in the world, what do I see? I see footprints that men have left on the sand while walking through time. I see fruits of our ambitions, figments of our imaginations. And I ask myself, when will it end? When will it end? It is plain to see, universally, this land is not bountiful as it was, simply because in his quest for success, nothing stands in man's way. All the rivers run dry, soon the birds won't fly, the mountains will be no longer high. And when I really think of it, I does wonder why, oh why. Charity deployed, equal rights totally ignored, wisdom and ingenuity working in accord, simply to afford such inventions as thermonuclear warfare and environmental warfare. And I wonder now, where do we go from here? Prophets everywhere gaze upon the horizon and declare that judgment will come, and the savage hands of unscrupulous men defile everything past by. Time is running out as we eat and drink. Species at the brink of being extinct, and I think no one can deny that the price of progress is high, real high. Consciousness a bit, as today we live recklessly. Money make egos inflate and thereby create a turbulent state. I see a struggle between the sexes, new hang-ups and old complexes. Now the question is, right in context, what shall be next? I've already seen this will have come divided between race, color, creed, and class. And some of the things this scripture predicts truthfully come to pass. Soil that wouldn't bear children make it.